I have really bad osteoarthritis, all over my body, but really bad in my hip. I used to do karate, and I used to be able to do all kinds of crazy moves, and then I got to the point where I couldn't even walk up the stairs, so. I had done some research online about stem cells and golden cells and regenerating tissue that was very severely damaged, and I looked up, you know, places that could do it, and I was very impressed with the program that was down here in Medellin with bioXcellerator, and my wife and I made the decision to make the trip and seek out treatment. I had intravenous mesenchymal stem cells and intra-articular injection in my right hip and my left as well. The first thing, I felt a little tired the first day. Second day, I had a little bit more energy. Third day, lots of energy. And some of the inflammation is already gone from the original injection. I'm astounded at how good I already feel from this. I would absolutely recommend this to other people. My wife and I have already been talking about a couple of people we'd like to come down here and check it out that have worse problems than I do.